how'd they get you?
Yourself because you truly wanted to die, or did you just want some attention? Tonight you'll show me. If you want to live, you'll have to cut yourself again. How much blood will you shed to stay alive, Paul?
I didn't expect to feel any remorse.
The heart cannot be involved. Emotionally, there can be nothing there. It can never be personal.
Let's go.
No. You're not done yet. Tonight, you will see the difference between killing and rehabilitation.
There is another detective that you should be aware of. His name's Tab. He's smart and he's getting closer.
I know who he is. I need you to lead him to someone for me. A doctor. A healer who needs some healing.
This is yours, Doctor.
You supplied these police files, didn't you?
Thank you.
anticipate the possibilities, and I let the game play out.
Then why do you need Amanda in the game?
To ensure that the rules are followed. She won't make decisions for anyone. She'll just offer choices. A little to your left.
That leaves a lot to chance.
Anticipating the human mind. It leaves nothing to chance.